used to destroy evil. It can also eliminate impurities from muddy water and turn it fresh once again. If his real form hadn't debilitated to this degree, this wouldn't have been possible. He would have been too wary of me and stayed away if things hadn't gone well.
The practitioner remotely controlling that spirit sphere possesses great ability, no doubt. But stopping the attacks of those two monsters is a next to impossible deed. And if Meliodas awakens as the Demon King, our defeat is simply a matter of procedure.
Don't talk like that! How could you be so faint-hearted, Lord Eudocio? I was taught the goddess clad in courage and guided humans 3,000 years ago. That they showed great perseverance and were beacons of hope.
Kind of thing.
Oh, not to worry. I'm not either. In any case, I urge you to please hurry and use me as your vessel. Not simply as a druid who worships you, but as a dear friend. Please.
Embrace yourself. Be vigorous. Guarantee that I'll be able to maintain this state for long without a vessel. However, I'm confident I can guarantee something small is stalling here.
Eudocio.
You're one of the Ten Commandments. No, wait, you're my elf, right? Of the Archangels?
Whoa, Eskinar! You're a total wreck!
Looks like they got you pretty bad, huh?
Well, you're one to talk. Take a look in the mirror, dude.
Oh, hello there. Being seen in this pitiful state is quite embarrassing.
Be vigorous.
I see you're alive.
Dear brother.
What business do you have in this place now? If you're awake, you should just hurry back to the celestial realm where you belong.
I have come here as I am partly responsible for bringing about the Holy War. However, I did not come with the intention of settling things through combat. If you promise to allow the prevention of Meliodas' transformation into the Demon King, and withdraw the...
Meliodas! Will you make it?
That's true. But I suppose it slipped your mind that power was lent to him by me.
Meliodas, it's in your hands now. You could change everything. It's up to you.
You bastard!
Is this some miracle?
You immediately pick up the power needed to...
If you want to stand a chance against me, you'll need to release your intrinsic powers. But that chance appears to be an impossibility, because you are in fear.
No way. Are you serious? You got your intrinsic powers back?
Yeah, that seems to be the case.
That vampire's name is Gelda. Zeldris is mother.
What's up, Gelda? Long time no see.
Meliodas. In my heart of hearts, I made a bet with myself. The next time.